Hello, Ahugs here, continuing whatever this game was called. Yoshiwara? Yeah, something. We are, what is this, finished with chapter 5 or starting chapter 5? Let's see. Starting chapter 5 out of mystery number of chapters. I don't know. Memories of that day. We're going in. They fell asleep together. Soothing lullaby voice. Hold on, I'm adjusting my blanket. Okay. Yeah, it's definitely not your room, Missy. Oh, there he is, right in your face. His hair is perfectly done, right out of sleep. Got some bodies. Burly. Ooh. Wish we could stay like this forever. Oh, I have to go home. Literally, what happened just now? More chest hurting. Really need to count. Come back in later and count. Oh no. Home, longer sleep. What are we doing? Oh, is my cursor lined up correctly now? Oh my gosh! You can see which choices I'm making. I'm gonna pick this one. Or should we have talked or something all night? I don't know. Yeah, because it reduces our time together and whatever. Oh man, my cursor is actually in the right spot now. That's awesome. I don't know how it fixed it, just whatever. Alright. Everyone just kind of awkwardly leaves in the morning after spending the night together. Going to anyway. Contaminated. Ooh. Yep, more chest hurting. We're off to a good start. You don't have any plans to come back. So he's upset but also relieved. Ooh. I guess he'd prefer to come back. Do I have to pay? Did I pay? Did I pay to spend that night? Did I just do it for free? I don't understand. How does this work? Do we have to pay for things? We're talking about needing money and stuff. But I did not pay. Who could defile you? Ooh. Right. I felt the shock throughout my body of nearly falling over like a clumsy character girl. Oh no, we have been caught. Oh, female. Girl. Leaving this place? there, he's so smooth. Little sister! Pull off, stop saying that. Yeah. I mean, if he answers, she'll just get embarrassed again and regret it, like, all the time, forever. Man, he's just... Oh, I'm just arguing. No! No, no, no! Keep saying no! Oh, she stopped. Decisions are so hard. I want to get a good ending. I don't want to have to replay it a million times. Alright, we'll talk about the past a little, because he was. Bye-bye. See you later. See ya. Days later again. Another letter though, oh my gosh. I mean, yeah, you help people run away from a big contract or something thing. Burn the letter. Womp. 38. Is that good? Who knows? The rules of Yoshikawa? Yoshiwara. I keep combining syllables. She rushed over. Don't come here. Okay, I'm on my way. Soothes my soul. They're all such smooth talkers. Tiny, tiny footsteps. Oh, he mad. I didn't come here because I missed him. I came because of the alarm and stuff. I'll just apologize. Oh, so I do pay. Cool. I mean, not cool, but... there. She keeps insisting she's an adult, but to him an adult means, like, you slept with someone. Why? Oh, they talk about her because she's like the only innocent-y type that comes here, I guess. Oh, they think she's rich. Okay, that makes sense too. Yeah, she should have just, told them originally. Oh, now he's all in. I made a strange sound. Her hurt audibly made a strange sound. Oh. Man, they're very like... so you have to make up your mind. Passionate and wet. Ooh. How to survive and how to kill. Oh no, the warm. Oh, chest pain. Crybaby. Oh, look into tears. Oh. More heart aching. Blunt again. Ooh, this one's tempting, but ooh, simple is better. And I said no like 5 times in a row before. Let's keep it going. Best of all, it's all confused. They're all in puberty. Tell them all our secrets. who was listening in. I like how abruptly it cuts off to save. Oh, it's faces again. That's nice. While We Were Apart, Chapter 7. Man, I wonder how many chapters there are. How far are we in? Alright. Told him the truth, and this jerk's face totally listened in at the door. No, you just seem like the gossip idea. Uh-oh. Don't touch. Not touching. Actually offended. Be naive. I'll play the card. We are very trusting. We're just assuming he's being honest. Oh my god, let's get the best of the night. Let's sleep together. Oh, she paid for the whole night. God. Yeah, that's such a weird concept to think about. Like, hey, childhood friend, I just bought you. I mean, we only ran into him because we helped those two, so. Think of it that way and feel better? Did you sense my feelings from my back? Or do you feel it directly from my heart? How thin they were. Ooh, they used the word moist. Let's get drunk in the bed. Nothing will happen. That sounds so unappetizing. Muddy? I don't want to drink anything that's muddy. Cool. I don't like sake. I tried it warm too and I didn't like that either. Oh. Give it to me. Are they like taught? Do they pass down the trade secrets of seducing women? So what do? Do the families like sell them into a contract and take all the money? Like, I don't understand the economics behind this. I know you're not supposed to care about that part, but I'm curious. Let's not change the subject, sir. We're gonna make you wanna go home. Admit it. You and my mom are interested in me. I guess we are with one island. Uh-oh. Deduction time? You love their little. I mean, we know what he's been up to. We don't need to hear it. Ew, he came as a child. That's sad. Uh-oh. Oh my gosh, why does everyone know? We're in trouble. Skillful in bed, oh my. Oh my. Are we here? Are we ready? Does this mean we're near the end? I wonder if Takeo hold on us? To cut. Oh God. Alright, he's resigned. Oh, the other jerk I didn't choose. Oh. No, you are not welcome anymore. After you come here. Alright. Oh wow, they're punching. Dude, sexual prowess. I wouldn't know. Oh, warp chest pain. Got to call it out almost. Also, it's still her fault. Aw, rude. You're a bad friend. Oh, I thought I was gonna be kicked out forever. Convince him that this is what you want. He said to use them for what you want. Just do it. Just do it. Nope, okay. We are gonna stop here. Because I'm tired. That's honestly the reason why. We're also about 30 minutes, and that's why I typically try to stop. So, I don't know how far along we are. It feels like it's moving really fast. We're on chapter 9 out of a mystery number, but we will see. And thank you for watching. Bye!